This video is brought to you by PatientGuard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel to keep informed of our new content. Clause 6.3 of the ISO 13485 standard outlines the requirement for infrastructure in a medical device quality management system. Infrastructure includes facilities, equipment, and environment necessary for the operation of the QMS. The purpose of this clause is to ensure that the organization's infrastructure is suitable for its intended use and supports the organization's quality objectives. The standard requires that the organization determine, provide, and maintain the infrastructure necessary for the operation of its QMS. This includes ensuring that the facilities and equipment are appropriate for their intended use, that they are maintained in a state of readiness, and that they are calibrated and validated as necessary to ensure their effectiveness. The standard also requires that the organization establish procedures for identifying, documenting, and managing the infrastructure needed to support the QMS. Facilities are a key component of infrastructure, and the standard requires that the organization ensure that its facilities are suitable for their intended use. This includes ensuring that the facilities are located in an appropriate area, that they are constructed and maintained to meet applicable regulatory requirements, and that they are designed to support the organization's QMS. The standard also requires that the organization ensure that the facilities are clean, well lit, and maintained in a suitable environmental condition. Equipment is another important component of infrastructure, and the standard requires that the organization ensure its equipment is suitable for its intended use. This includes ensuring that the equipment is maintained in a state of readiness, that it is calibrated and validated as necessary, and that it is used in accordance with the established procedures. The standard also requires that the organization establish procedures for maintenance and calibration of equipment, as well as the control of non-conforming equipment. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.